Having ignored American demands for surrender, the Japanese were now to experience the effects of a new weapon of destruction. Atom bombs were to be dropped on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. Japanese reported, suddenly a glaring light appeared in the sky. In seconds, thousands of people were scorched by a wave of searing heat. Many were killed instantly, others lay writhing on the ground, screaming in agony.